Alright, welcome back to Scrub Gaming, and we're bringing you something new today, Left 4 Dead 2. But as you can probably already tell, there's a twist going on down in Chinatown as we take a turn for the funky with some sexy jazz.
Now, Cody, Eric, you're just offshore. Wait, fight. Signal at me when you get the gas.
This should be easy. You just need to grab some diesel.
You want to hear a prediction?
No.
There's not going to be any gas. Watch.
And as you can already tell, this is going glorious with Nick Cage welcoming you to your newfound home.
Quagmire!
Where is he?
He's all over me! Trevor Quagmire's touching me in places I don't want to be touched. Oh, ooh, what was that? Ooh.
Watch out, some cars set off alarms.
Dang it, Trevor.
Uh-oh. What are you danging about?
I'm danging you.
Help.
I'm down too.
Help. This win is expected. We're 5 minutes in, and Arctic Aries is down. Penny Ferguson is down. And we restarted the mission.
And Nick Cage is sideways! That's what you get!
It's horrifying! You just took an axe to a cat! Hey, what's up here?
That's what they get. You may want to save some return something to your return trip. Oh, it said something about saving things for a return trip, Trevor. It thinks we'll survive.
Don't
These
worry,
cats sound
this.
A lot like zombies.
Shh.
All dogs go to heaven.
The power of Nick Cage compels you.
All dogs go to heaven.
Blasphemy against the cage shall be met with significant force.
But it never said anything about cats. Ba-na-na-na-na. Ba-na-na-na-na-na.
The power of Nick Cage compels you. The power of Nick Cage compels you.
I got this.
Nick Cage!
I love you forever.
Why?
Reload. Not you. Trevor, it's raining. Can I cuddle with you?
No, get... No? What? No. Nick Cage protects me. Where the fuck are you? Stay away. Ow! Why?
Trevor, look at Coach.
Fuck, Coach.
What? She's covered in blood.
Pistol.
Don't shoot that car.
That's how
Which
we progress.
Car? Which car?
I don't
Which
know.
Which car don't we shoot? That one? That one. Don't shoot that one, okay?
Okay. No, we gotta let Ellis
do
in.
What? But I don't like Ellis. Ellis, you dumb fucker, get in here.
You guys are so damn bad.
No, we're not.
Ooh! I did it. Oh, do you see that? You see that?
You did
I mean,
good.
It's a three-way tie. You went 57 over par, you fucker.
You did good, Trevor. You did good.
I am the cat god.
I'm beginning to feel like a cat god. Cat god.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance.
I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen. But I don't know what.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble.
And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just one of the dots.
I'm beginning to feel like a
cat god, cat god. Gosh, these are so detailed. Trevor,
what?
Heal yourself and look up.
What, Nick Cage's face?
No, heal yourself and look up. Wait, health pack. Do you have a health pack?
No.
Get a health pack and heal yourself and look up.
Why?
Just trust me. I'll miss you.
Get some!
I hear another one, Trevor.
It's baseball time! Man, there's stuff to kill. Ooh, propane tank! Alright, well, I've been Arctic Ares, a.k.a. Trevor, a.k.a. the Lone Ranger, a.k.a. Disciple of the Gage. And that has been the blasphemous Cody, and this has been a very, very, very confusing episode of Murder. And we'll catch you next time on Homicide Extraordinaire.
Dun 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 dun